I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. So if I look at a brand new brand we have here at Tennis Warehouse called One Strings, and we have rackets, strings, and bags from One Strings. I just have the rackets and the strings with me today. First up, I have the Spin Deeper 300, and the 300 refers to the unstrung weight in grams. This one is a 100 square inch head size racket. Has a very open string pattern. It's 14 mains, 19 crosses. So you see really large spaces between the strings, going to give you a ton of grip on the ball. So you really can spin the ball deeper, as the name implies. Get a ton of top spin out of this one. It's light, it's fast, very, very spin friendly. Swings to a similar spec as a Pure Drive, Aero Pro Drive, Organics, Super G8, something like that, Wilson Juice. So right in there, weight and balance wise. Nice crisp response too, ton of spin out of that one, and just a really fun, brightly colored cosmetics with the white right here and then the nice fun red pop on the grommets. Next up is the Spin Deeper 315. Now this one just adds a little bit more mass to it, so it's going to be more like a Pure Drive Rodic, Vocal Organics Super G8 315 would be another racket, T-Flash 315, sort of rackets in that spec range right there. Again, 100 square inch head size, same 14, 19 string pattern, so you get a ton of spin. It really works well when you're hitting an aggressive topspin ball. Really fine, I can get the ball to, you know, really hop off the court, both with a nice topspin forehand or backhand or on a serve, get a little extra kick out of this one. I like this one too, because it just has that extra mass to it, so it's a bit more solid and stable, and you can really, really hit a nice heavy, spin heavy ball with that one right there. Again, 100 square inches on that one as well. Now we have the Turbine rackets, and this one, the Turbine 300, very similar spec, 100 square inches. This one does have a slightly denser string pattern with a 16 main, but again, it's still going to get a ton of spin out of this one just because it's so easy to accelerate through the ball, so you can really give it a nice brush up the back, or if you're coming underneath it with some slice and get some good rotation on the ball. Again, nice crisp, clean response, you know, really ball goes exactly where the racket's pointing. It doesn't lay back too much, so it's very crisp and precise. I like it at net too, this one, because it does offer a little bit more control from the string bed, just on like an angle volley or a drop volley, etc. So another really nice, still very, very spin friendly offering, and that was the Turbine 300. And then the Turbine 275, pretty much a very similar story. We're just dropping down now. This is the lightest one. The swing weight's very low on this one. I think it's just below 300. So you can really accelerate this one through. This is a good racket for maybe a smaller frame player, someone who's coming out of a beginner into the intermediate ranks, or someone who's an intermediate just looking for something very light and fast and easy to maneuver. This is it right there. 100 square inches again. Nice, very user-friendly, very forgiving racket from One Strings. Now let's have a look at their strings, because they have strings in the title of their name. Got a couple of ones with me right now. This is first one up is this blue one, is Carbon Tour. This one's a firmer, crisper playing poly. It's a monofilament extruded poly. It's going to play something similar to like a Super Smash Honey from Kirschbaum, or even a Ghost and Polylon. So very sort of traditional polyester feel to it. It's firm. I really like the string being hitting it a lot. Gets a ton of just control on the ball, so I can, you know, be very aggressive even inside the court and trust that the string is going to help provide a dead enough response that I can swing aggressively, still keep the ball in, don't have to worry about overhitting with this one. Good access to spin, especially when it's freshly strung, and I like that one a lot. Comes in a couple of different colorways. I have the blue with me right there. And then this one is their NRG, Carbon NRG, and it's black. It's a slightly softer playing co-poly, but again, it's not too powerful, so it's definitely a good string option for the player that likes to supply their own power. This one's similar to like an ISOSpeed Blackfire, and that it just gives you that nice controlled response and lots of confidence to really go after the ball. Works great in these rackets. That's all I've got for this week. Thanks for watching.